clear.
It's okay, honey.
Tomorrow, please.
Since I was so nice to him, he'll let me have a drink.
I don't want him to sleep. Then who am I here, Moose? Who's awesome? Honey, don't need to put you.
Sometimes the world seems against you. The journey may leave a scar. The scars could heal and reveal just where you are. The people you love will change you. The things you have learned will guide you.
Crosley, I'm so proud of how nice and kind you are to Hudson.
Am I gonna stay up the latest because I'm so nice to him?
No, you're not doing it to stay up late. Crosley, you know you and your brother will be best friends for life. One day he will be your best man in your wedding.
I'm not even going to court.
Yeah, when you get married one day, he'll be your best man.
I tell you, I'm never going to a wedding. How do I be like Peter Pan? I never go to a wedding.
Well, you'll want to get married one day when you're older. Hmm? What do you think?
Can you please stop talking about it?
What?
Then marry.
What? Why don't you? One day he'll be the best man at your wedding and you'll be at his wedding.
Please stop it. Tizzy? Mm. No. To put you in bed? Her stared?